Get ready to match the stars. Gary Burghoff, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly. From The Price is Right, Holly Hallstrom, Dick Martin, and from Flo, Joyce Bulifant. As we play the star-studded big money match game, PM. And now, here's the star of Match Game PM, Gene Reddern.
Hi, John. Ready down there? Thank you for joining us here on Match Game PM. You're going to have a wonderful time because I said so. Are you ready?
Ready. Oh, yes.
I greet you one and all. You're a beautiful bunch. Please applaud Marvin Samuels and Eileen Pistotnik over there. Welcome to the two of you. Want to get acquainted with both of you. Eileen, let's find out where you're from and any pertinent information you care to contribute about yourself.
Well, I was born and raised in the San Fernando Valley. I'm 20 years old. I go to Cal State University Northridge, and I'm getting married next month.
All right!
Is he here? What's his name?
Jack.
Jack. Congratulations to you, Jack, and best wishes to Eileen. All right, now we're going to find out about Marvin Samuels.
Right. Well, I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I'm a substitute school teacher certified to teach drama, speech, and English, and I came out here to get into acting. And I'm married. I've been married for 9 months now, and I am very, very unhappy.
You mean unhappily married?
Yes.
It's very refreshing.
Oh. Now, wait a minute. We've been on 8 years, and everyone comes up to his, I've got two kids and three grandsons, and I'm happily married. Yeah. And for the first time, a guy comes up here and says, I'm married and I'm unhappy.
Good for you.
Is she here?
No, she's in Oklahoma.
She's back in Oklahoma.
All right.
Good. All right. Here on Match Game PM, you'll each have three opportunities to match as many of the creatures from the Dark Lagoon as you possibly can. The one who's done that most often at the end of the third round will be the winner and go on to play the Big Money Super Match, which can pay off over $20,000. So let's have a go at it here. Eileen, you want A or B?
B.
B. All right. Frank said.
Frank said.
Frank said. He said, I was just on the world's worst game show.
How worse was it?
Makes sense to me.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, but not your syntax. First prize was a 2-week all expense paid trip to Blank Island. Now, Eileen, Frank said I was just on the world's worst game show. First prize was a 2-week, all-expense-paid trip to Blank Island.
Rhode Island?
Oh. Now, Rhode Island. Don't write to us, Rhode Island. We had nothing to do with her answer. We love you, Rhode Island. Oh, boy.
Oh, that's funny.
Are you going to get letters, Eileen? Let's forward all the Rhode Island mail to Eileen Pistotnik there. What do you say,
well,
Gary?
Well, you know, we're from very close to Rhode Island. It's a marvelous place.
Rhode Island is wonderful.
Marvelous. It's in between you and me, as a matter of
fact. That's right.
We're on the Cape, and I'm in Connecticut. I said 3 Mile Island.
3 Mile Island. See, Rhode Island is an attractive place. If you're on the world's worst game show, you would have a 2-week all-expense-paid trip to someplace you really don't want
to
go.
Said.
Like,
maybe she knows something.
We're gonna get letters.
Hard to talk when 8 people are competing for the time and you've got the only... Yes?
Alcatraz.
Alcatraz is good. Any undesirable place is all right.
Alcatraz Island is very beautiful and it's located in one of the most beautiful sections of the world. Think about it.
You want to live there?
If they have room service. Paradise Island.
It's Paradise
stinks,
Island.
I know, but just go right on in your new Palm Beach suit.
By John White. Hello, Holly.
Hi.
World's worst game show, first prize, two-week all-expense-paid trip, two.
Well, I agree that Alcatraz is located in a beautiful section, and besides, the rent is very
Chuck
low.
Chuck is turning on me.
She said Alcatraz. Well, I guess when Alcatraz was a prison, it would be undesirable. But it's no longer a prison. It's a tourist attraction.
It's just a big rock. They call it the Rock, you know. They don't call it the Rock.
Yes. Still not desirable.
No.
With Mr. Dreyfus at Devil's Island.
Devil's Island. That's another undesirable place. What?
This is someplace I'd like very much to go, but I don't think they have any hotels or anything like that, so that's why I wrote it. I mean, I wouldn't want to be dumped there for 2 weeks.
What'd you write?
Easter Island.
Easter Island.
I mean,
people live there.
They do?
You can get accommodations at Easter Island.
I take it back.
All right. Captain Blar. Ben said, the people in that karate school are really strange. Instead of black belts, they wear black blanks. Marvelous Marvin. Ben said the people in that karate school are really strange. Instead of black belts, they wear black blanks.
Dresses.
I tell you, not only is your wife not going to welcome you home, we're going to lock you out of the hotel, too.
Friends are going to look at you strangely now, too.
Here we go.
You'd frown, too, if you were unhappily married.
Right, I guess so.
I said, look at his frown.
I said, leotards.
Leotards. Leotards.
I thought of that, but that didn't, you know.
Joe Namath studied there. Yeah. I know all about it.
Now, this may be a match. I mean, it is. I mean, I think. Now, think about this. Ira, pay attention, sweetheart. I said black velvet evening gowns with pearls.
That's a dress. Yeah. Interesting when the two weirdos match.
Black garters.
Black garters. Aha. Now it's getting interesting. Instead of black belts, they wear black garters. What kind of karate school is this, Ollie? Change.
Well, as Marvin knows, you always, with a black dress, you wear black stockings.
Black stockings, of course. Now show us your pearls and we'll all be set here with...
Black garter belts.
Black garter belts.
A little kinky down there.
Yes, sirree. Joyce?
I'll meet you later, hon.
A very formal karate school. They wear black high silk hats.
Black high silk hair.
Front of stairs.
All right. Where are we here?
Vicious
Round
audience.
One finishes up with Marvin ahead 1-0. Round two coming up in a moment or so. Now this for you. Here we go. Round two coming up. Marvin, you're ahead. We'll ask you to go first.
A.
A. All right. Fran said, my husband is really cheap.
How cheap is he?
Very good. Instead of taking me to Hawaii, he gave me a Don Ho record and a blank. Okay, Eileen. Fran said my husband is really... Oh, it's you. Right, that's right. Marvin was first here. Okay, he's got an answer already. Husband is really cheap. Instead of taking me to Hawaii, he gave me a Don Ho record and a blank.
Pineapple?
Hawaii? Pineapple?
Pineapple.
A Don Ho record, a pineapple.
Oh,
I like it.
I like it,
Marvin. Not going to get you anywhere, but it's good.
Don Ho record in L.A.
In L.A., all right.
I said L.A. too, but I spelt it wrong.
Yes.
He spelled it L-E-A.
He spelled it L-E-I-G-H. Let's see if we get one correct spelling anywhere here. Holly?
Me.
Oh, yes, you do. L-E-I. And that's two correct spellings. And
I have to show my spelling.
L-I-E? L-A-I. Lay.
Boy, we're smart on the coast.
All right. Now, Eileen, we have this for you. Dumb Dora's really dumb. You're slipping. See, I give you one compliment, and right away you fall apart. You just can't take success, can you? She thought, this is how dumb she was, she thought the movie 10 was a movie about Bo Derek's blank.
Oh, no, what do I do? I didn't even see that.
She's a very attractive, voluptuous woman.
Played the part when Brett turned it down.
Gene, right. It's all right. I read the book.
Is it yours? You know who Bo Derek is. Dumb Dora, really dumb. She thought the movie 10 was a movie about Bo Derek's blank.
Size? Dress size?
Size.
Listen, devil alone.
Eileen, yeah, if you think you got booed, what do you hear my answer? I said accountant.
Why did you say that, Gary?
Because after getting, you know, after hearing the entire movie, I got so bored I just wrote anything.
Why did I go through all that trouble to explain it to you? Try to help you like a friend.
Well,
and
you are
you
a
make
friend.
A fool of me here by giving
you
no
words
terrible
don't mean
answers.
Much. What can I tell you?
I know it, sweetheart. It breaks my heart.
Give us a good answer.
Sure. Batgammon score.
She thinks Bo Derek is a guy, too.
Mine stinks, but it stinks less.
I doubt that.
Fingers.
She had 10 of those. All right. Holly, the movie 10 was a movie about Bo Derek's what?
I want to explain this afterwards. IQ.
That's good. That doesn't require
anything. It's not a personal insult to Bo Derek herself. It's to the whole rating system of 10.
Well,
and the perfect woman and all that buffalo droppings, as we say, you know. But it was a great answer, wasn't it?
I think we've run into one.
Yes. Yes. I'll tell you later. What do you say, Dick?
I'd say it was her bowling score.
Her bowling score. Bo was
Why
a bowler. You didn't know that,
Gammon,
did you? Joyce?
Well, I think that Holly had a wonderful answer.
Yes.
And I agree with her. And also the fact that it has nothing to do with Bo Derek's.
Well, the whole thing was a fiction. It was just a story. It had nothing to do with her personally.
Blatant Hollywood chauvinism, Gene, and you know it.
That's true.
That's right, Holly.
Right.
You tell him, fat lady.
Listen. Score is still 1-0. And I keep asking these questions, and no one's paying any attention to me. Marvin, you're still ahead. You're going to go first.
Okay. I'll take A again.
A again.
Right.
I love your enthusiasm. Ralph said, last night, I dreamed I swallowed my wife's fur coat. When I woke up, the blank was missing. Ralph said, last night, I dreamed I swallowed my wife's fur coat. When I woke up, the blank was missing.
The blanket? I have no idea.
Life is difficult.
Marvin,
life
I'm
is
like
very,
trying to
very
these
difficult.
Answers you're coming
Here
up
I am
with.
Trying to
difficult.
Give away money.
It's terrible.
You're asking simple questions, and people are not
Marvin,
responding to Respond to me,
that's
Gary.
That's the worst I've ever heard. I said blanket.
Oh! It is baffling when a guy gives a perfectly dreadful
but
answer.
But Bo Derek was under it.
And the star matches in there. Okay, Sister Teresa, we're going to skip you again. All right. Father
she
Charles.
She looks like a milkmaid.
Yeah.
Except That's a cow died. Cat.
Cat.
Show.
Cat is the answer.
Cat.
Last night I dreamed I swallowed my wife's fur coat. When I woke up, the cat was missing.
What's that got to do with a cat?
We give him the right answer and he still doesn't understand it. The cat has a fur exterior, you see.
Uh-huh.
He dreamed he swallowed a fur coat, and when he woke up, the cat was missing. He must have swallowed the cat, you see. He still doesn't
I'll
understand
say,
it.
Oh, okay.
If you want me to, but
I'm going to have to write him a letter.
Okay, Marvin has just seen the letter.
Go ahead, Holly.
Pussycat.
The pussycat. All right.
I said cat.
You said cat?
Yeah.
What do you say?
I say that's a dumb answer. The English sheepdog was
the English sheepdog, no. Now, this is the final round, Eileen. You need three to tie and four to win. All right. The doctor said to the nurse,
okay.
A strange thing just happened. That patient took so many yeast pills, she gave birth to a 9-pound blank.
Lifeblood.
Yep. All right, here we go, Eileen. The doctor said to the nurse, a strange thing just happened. That patient took so many yeast pills, she gave birth to a 9-pound blank.
Loaf of bread?
Loaf of bread! Nine-pound loaf of bread. You make bread with yeast.
What does this have to do with Bo Derek? I'm really ashamed. I said blueberry muffin. I don't know why.
Blueberry muffin.
Oh, right. Shut up. Who asked you? You got in here for free.
All right, madam.
I can't stand violence. I like silence. I like serenity. I like all of that. Did I ask you? Loaf of bread.
Yeah. All right, that's one. Let him eat cake.
I hope this matches. You know that I had a governess as a child.
Right.
You
so
wish.
I said loaf of French bread.
French bread, of course. All right. Score is tied 2-2. Holly, a loaf of bread is what she is looking for. What do you got?
Well, I got a loaf of bread for
her. Ah, that wins again. What do you have? All right. Come on down, I need. On the little blue dot, if you would, please. Marvin, some gifts from Match Game PM will be coming your way. Many thanks for being with us here. Marvin Samuel, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to spin him off and spin a message just for you. Eileen is going to have a go at the big money. She could win over $20,000 here. For that, Eileen, we have two audience matches for you. Let's begin with the first one. We polled a studio audience not too long ago and said, write down your best answer to this. Blank women. 500 for matching the most popular answer, 250 for the second, 100 for the third. Three of our six stars can help you. Whom do you call on?
Joyce?
Famous women. Well,
Holly.
Little women.
Charles?
Men and women.
All right, men and women, little women, famous women. Do you want one of those or one of your own?
I'll go with Little Women.
Little Women is up there somewhere, I would hope. May we see the $100 number? Liberated Women.
Yay!
Yay! $250 response, if you please. Beautiful Women.
Yay!
All right, last chance for the Little Women. Here we go. You got it. Okay. That means at least you'll play for eventually is $5,000. Now let's see how you do with your second audience match. Fresh and blank. Oh. Fresh and blank.
Holly. Up.
Fresh and up.
Charles.
Breath.
Fresh and breath. No one, everyone's got his head turned away from you. Well, Dick Martin's looking at you. He may have one.
Dick?
Fresh in the air.
Fresh in the air.
Oh, that's adorable.
Freshen up, fresh in breath, and fresh in the air. What do you want?
Freshen up.
Okay. Let's see if freshen up is under the $100 number. Freshen your breath.
Good.
Well, that's freshen your air, isn't
your
it?
Breath.
Freshen
Thank
up might be under the next
much,
one. Slide
I
it.
I didn't get a shot on that.
Freshen your drink. Oh, that's a good phrase.
Like
you hear that at bars
one.
All the time. Let's take a look at the $500 response. Yeah. Freshen up. All right. Now, out at $5,000 here means the least you'll play for is $10,000. However, you get up there and spin that star wheel, you might double it to $20,000. Good luck to you. Let's root for a double. Go.
Oh, boy, let's double. Root for a double.
Come on. Double.
Double.
Brett. Charles.
All right, $10,000 with Charles Nelson Reilly. Good luck to you. Here it
Good
is.
Good luck, sweetie.
Blank Hudson. Blank Hudson. No help, please. Thank you. Now, if you match Charles, you get $10,000. What do you say to that?
Rock Hudson?
Rock Hudson. Charles, it says Rock Hudson will match. What do you say?
I was born in New York, and there's a famous river, right?
Yes.
And who discovered it?
Henry Hudson.
Right, and there's an awful lot of rocks at the...
I guarantee he's gonna marry you now, honey. Join us next week for Match Game PM. Gene Rayburn here. Thank you. Bye.
Some contestants will receive King Coil Posture Bond sleep sets. They're bonded construction designed to provide firm body support with comfort. King Coil Posture Bond. At a snack set, a Nestle Soup Time instant soup with home-style stock. Try some. You'll find the Nestle Soup Time makes great-tasting soup anytime. And rug holders by Velcro Household Products. Keeps rugs and mats from skidding, yet releases at a touch for cleaning. Helps solve home fastening problems with an assortment of Velcro Household Products. At AutoSpot, a new Alamite CD2 Super Concentrated Gas Treatment to economically feed 80 gallons of gasoline and CD2 Oil Treatment to help stop excessive oil burning. And Tiger's Milk Nutrition Bars. Good taste plus something no other snack has. The Tiger's Milk Protein Rich Blend. Tiger's Milk brings out the tiger in you. And a toolkit. And when you've got anything that sticks or squeaks, reach for WD-40. Makes things work smoother, last longer. You can do it yourself with WD-40. And Turtle Wax, the world's largest selling liquid car wax, cleans, polishes, protects. And Turtle Wax Super Hard Shell Car Wax Kit cleans, waxes, seals in the shine. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game PM, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. We'll be right back.